Mr. Speaker, I rise to speak about a real-life hero and his family. His name is Tim Mikulchuk, a determined, spirited, and unwavering individual. Tim's partner, Shannon, was diagnosed with MS over 5 years ago and recently suffered a relapse. To help raise awareness and to save Shannon, Tim set out on foot from Prince George on April 2nd to walk a million steps to stop MS. On April 30th, Tim arrived in Vancouver and completed that journey. He capped it off with a wedding proposal, Mr. Speaker, and she said yes. However, just one day after arriving home, Tim and his family lost their home to a fire. And while his family is safe, they lost everything. I think I speak for all members of this House in offering my condolences to Tim and his family. Having met Tim on his journey, I know it is the same fighting spirit that will help Tim and his family persevere during this very difficult time. Tim, we are so very proud of you. Our thoughts and prayers are with you and your family. Merci.